Hello, I'm Dan Sugar, founder and CEO of Nextracker. I couldn't be more proud and excited to be inaugurating our Center for Solar Excellence in Hyderabad, India. One of our largest and first ever dedicated R&D test labs in this incredible region. This facility is not just a milestone for Nextracker, but a significant leap forward for the solar industry in India, the Middle East, and surrounding markets we serve.
I'm super excited about this upcoming new engineering test lab. This is a great opportunity for us to demonstrate our commitment to design and high quality R&D.
India being one of our most important markets within the world, not just because we have our second largest office here, but because of the ambitions of the country. India wants to be the third largest economy in the world.
We want our customers to experience the cutting edge product developments and innovations that are taking place at our lab here.
This center is more than a facility. It's a beacon of progress and a catalyst for change, showcasing what's possible when technology, talent, and tenacity come together.
We also have 11-acre area dedicated to tracker installations. This yard will be helping in showcasing different product lines to customers and to gain installation perspective.
Climate and topographical challenges vary across regions, making it essential to design tracker projects with a nuanced understanding of multiple factors.
So we make sure that the project that you put in the ground from day one is the same product that you're going to get in year 40.
At Nextracker, Center of Solar Excellence, we bring these complexities to life.
Our goal here is simple: to develop technologies that are reliable, maximize energy output, are flexible for all terrains, and thus deliver the highest financial returns for power plant owners.
With the new product designs and with the increasing vendors onboarding globally, our facility here will play a significant role in faster product releases. This lab is designed to include different cross-functional testing expertise.
What actually matters is field performance, and so we're testing that day in and day out.
One of the crucial parts is the mechanical test lab, where we will be testing different components and sub-assemblies for different load scenarios.
We're developing the next generation of solar tracker and software technologies that will power India's ambitious climate goals and accelerate the region's shift to clean energy.
By being here in Hyderabad, we also allow our customers to see the product for themselves.
From the quality perspective, we will be evaluating different coatings, various tracker components. For example, how corrosion behaves on various coatings. This helps in choosing the right coating for different regions.
We pass it through here to make sure that quality is synonymous and the value is there for both Nextracker and our customers.
We not only optimize the reliability and functionality of our products, but also provide critical training to build the next generation skilled solar professionals.
We're investing in every aspect of the solar value chain. The center embodies our dedication to advancing photovoltaic technology, creating robust solutions to meet the needs of this region.
With the experience of Nextracker, India will serve Southeast Asia, Australia, Africa, Europe, and the Middle East, covering the Eastern Hemisphere.
This center is a symbol of our shared vision and a reminder that with the right technology and right goals, we can achieve a sustainable, clean energy future. To the Nextracker India team and our partners, keep pushing forward. Your efforts today are powering the solutions of tomorrow. Thank you for your dedication, and let's continue to lead the world in renewable energy innovation. Together, we're not just imagining a better world, we're building it.